Hi everybody, this is Ryan over at Staccato. Today we're going to go over how to field strip, clean, and reassemble the Staccato P. This will assist you in maintaining reliable function and long-lasting performance. Today we'll be using the Staccato cleaning kit from Otis, available on our website. First, let's make sure our gun is clear and our workspace is free of ammunition. Ensure the pistol is pointed in a safe direction and rack the slide to the rear, visually inspecting the chamber and magazine well to make sure the pistol is empty. Remove the slide stop to separate the top end from the lower. Pull the slide back to line up the takedown notch with the slide stop knuckle. Push on the slide stop pin from the opposite side of your pistol using your finger or a small tool and remove the slide stop. Gently pull the slide forward and off of the frame. To remove the Dawson Precision toolless guide rod, push on the rear of the flange to expose the takedown lever. Depress the takedown lever and lower it onto the front ledge of your reverse plug to capture the system. Then pull it out from the shooter side of the slide. Slide the link forward on your barrel and pull it out from the muzzle end of the slide. Use your brush attachments and a cleaning rag or a paper towel to clear away debris from the slide rails, frame rails, and barrel feed ramp. Use a bore brush to clean the bore of your barrel, utilizing the memory flex cable to brush the bore from breech to muzzle. Repeat this step as needed. Apply a small amount of CLP to your bore mop and oil the bore of your barrel. Use a clean patch to wipe away the excess oil from inside of your barrel. Remove any carbon buildup inside your compensator with a brush or scraper. And apply a thin layer of CLP to the inside of the comp. Apply a few drops of lubricant to your slide rails and barrel contact points. Ensure the link is flipped forward towards the muzzle. Reinstall the barrel. Insert the guide rod into place and push on the rear of the flange to release the takedown lever and gently lower it into place. Line up the slide rails to the corresponding rails on the frame and reinstall the slide. Be sure that the guide rod flange is pushed up against the barrel and not kicking out towards the frame, and that the barrel is not rotated to either side, as this can prevent the top end from fully sliding onto the lower. Look for the link through the slide stop hole in your frame. The pin on the slide stop must slide through the link in order to function properly. If the link hole is not lined up, simply use a tool to drop it into place. Insert your slide stop into your frame through the link hole and rest it gently against your frame. Pull the slide back to line up your takedown notch with the knuckle of your slide stop and fully seat the slide stop into your frame. Rack the slide to check for proper function. Pistols that have seen a high round count or harsh conditions between cleanings may require more aggressive cleaning solutions like bore solvents or cleaners. If you use any of these products, be sure the pistol is free from all cleaners or solvents when you're finished and a light coat of oil is reapplied to all of the affected areas. This should give you everything you need to disassemble, clean, and reassemble your Staccato 2011. If you're interested in taking your shooting to the next level, we recommend checking out our instructional videos or consider taking one of the training classes we offer at Staccato Ranch. You can learn more about those at staccato2011.com/training. If you have any questions or need additional support, contact us at customer.service@staccato2011.com. Thanks for watching.